Welcome to Victorian Gardens Cattery, and you're in Periwinkle's nursery. She's got three black Persian girls, and one red Persian boy. That's him right there. That's Jackson. And he's playing with his sister, Moon Baby, who's the doll face. They're best friends. And this week I changed up their whole room, their whole area, gave them an extra litter box, gave them the happy camper from Kong. They love that. I haven't seen them in the tunnel. Doesn't mean they haven't been in the tunnel. They're all weaned. Periwinkle's milk is dried up now. Finally, I had to take her out of the room to get that done, because they had had their vaccine last week and I didn't want it to get ruined by the immunity from the milk. So someone asked me a question about why I wean so early. I wean for the health of my girls. It's not early. It's that kittens will start losing weight if all they have is milk. And it takes weeks and weeks to fully wean. So these babies now are, I think, 10 and a half weeks old, 10 weeks old. And it has taken all of that time to get them weaned. They're having a ball. My plan is to open up the bigger PlayStation there after I thoroughly disinfect it, because the little Violet here she loves being in the room with them, and that's her spot. She sleeps way, way, way up there for her nap. So he is playing with, I'm assuming, the doll face, because the other two, so this right here is Puff. Probably can't see her real well because she's black. That's Puff, and over there is Estrella. And she's best friends with her. And the doll face is best friends with him, Jackson. Yeah, that right there is Moon Baby. She absolutely adores this. I came in and she was in it. I came in this morning and it was collapsed. So I got it back up. I actually vacuumed with my handheld vacuum today, and they didn't panic. So they're doing a lot better. Actually, I think that's Moon Baby over there sitting on the princess bed.